Hey everybody, welcome back to the Mooney Minute. Today's topic kind of hits home with me. How to showcase, how to show off your tool. You know, I go to showcases, we run them ourselves here at the Baseball Factory, and year after year I see kids sometimes going through the motion. You have to remember either a video that you're using or someone in the stands, it may be their first time seeing you. You've got to take your one tool and show it off every single time you get the opportunity. Wasn't much that I could do in the game, I could throw a little bit. Every time I held that ball and I was in infield, outfield, I was warming somebody up, throwing long toss before a game, I would absolutely try and show it off. If you're a hitter, if you're a pitcher, if you're a fielder, when it's your time to shine, you've got to get after it. You've got to bear down on yourself. You've got to take away all the distractions and you've got to get it done because that's your tool. Be selfish with it. So again, my message, absolutely blow it up when it's your time to shine and your tool that you love. Get after it. Thanks again for joining me on the Mooney Minute. See you again next time.